Hi, I'm Yash.
Hi, I am Faris.
And we're from UKEC. Now that September intake is over and universities have stopped accepting applications for September, if you want to do your foundation, you still have a chance and you can do it in January 2019. If you start your foundation in January 2019, you would study it until the end of August, and straight away in September 2019, you can start your bachelor's or your undergraduate degree with the university. For all you creative students out there who are looking for courses in art and design, you have a wide variety of courses ranging from fashion design, footwear design, textile design, product design, and many more. One of the best art schools in the UK are located in Birmingham and in Leicester. So you have Birmingham City University and also you have De Montfort University, Leicester. The best part about these universities is that they focus a lot on the creative side of students and allow students to work at their own pace. So apart from lectures and the theoretical knowledge that you're gaining, you'll be working in labs with all sorts of materials including wood, ceramics, plastics, cloth, and many more. And at the same time, the same skills are given to you in an IT environment, so you learn the same designing digitally as well. Moving on, if you want to do a business or a law course in January for your foundation, then I would surely recommend you check out University of Leeds in Leeds. It is a Russell Group University in the UK, which means it's highly ranked in the UK and around the world. At the same time, the university has a very good network with some of the biggest names in the industry, which means once you graduate after completing your foundation and your bachelor's degree, finding employment anywhere wouldn't be hard for you. At the same time, Leeds is located in Yorkshire in England, which means that it is at a very good distance from all the big cities. So if you have any of your friends living in London, in Manchester, in Newcastle, Glasgow, Edinburgh, they can travel to you or you can travel to them anytime when you're in the UK. Apart from Leeds, you should also consider Brunel University in London. The university ranks in the top 10 universities within London, and at the same time, it works with a lot of small to medium-sized businesses in and around London, which means while you're studying your business or law courses, you can get to do a small work placement or maybe even an internship and gain good skills for your CV, which will later help you in your employment. At the same time, the advantage with Brunel University for foundation is that after you finish foundation, you do not have to renew or redo or extend your visa, because you will get a 4-year direct visa for your foundation and for your bachelor's degree. So once you get a visa, it lasts you till the time you finish your education in the UK. Student life in London is going to be extremely exciting and lively because of so many clubs, events, societies, and also the multicultural environment of the city. After all, it's London, so you know what to expect. Finally, we'll talk about science and engineering courses for foundation that you guys always ask for. So if you want to study anything related to biomedical engineering, civil engineering, chemical engineering, electrical engineering, mechanical engineering,
aerospace engineering,
aeronautical engineering, civil engineering, then Swansea University is the place that you want to be. Engineering courses at Swansea have been recently ranked courses across the UK, and also they've won the TEF, which is the Teaching Excellence Framework Award, as gold, which means they have really good teaching quality. Also, Swansea is an extremely modern city and the campus is literally located on a beach, so the weather across the year is much better than what we are having right now in Manchester. For engineering courses, you should also consider University of Hull, located in Hull. It's one of the oldest universities in the UK, and following your foundation and your undergraduate course, the graduate employment ratio in Hull is as high as 95%. It's also one of the best cities to live in for students because it's extremely affordable, and it's located very close to Leeds and Newcastle, both of which have international airports. So for an international student like yourself, it will be very easy to fly in and out during your vacation time. So if you want to do your foundation in January in the UK, then you need to make sure you specifically have the UK VI IELTS. If you are already in the UK and you have an IELTS but it's not very good, then the good news is that you do not have to give another IELTS. Get in touch with us, and what we can arrange is an English test with the university directly. As long as you pass the English test with the university, you can start your foundation in January.